Boubacar, vous partiez Boubacar, dans l'incertitude ce soir.
You were a little bit uncertain
match.
This evening,
c'est passé,
but in the end, it went well. You got the three points.
On avait à cœur de bien débuter.
We wanted to start the season really well. It's our first game. It's difficult the first game because you're not really in the rhythm. But we worked well. We did what we had to do. We maybe didn't play the best game, but we defended well. We saw a Marseille team that looked fit despite not playing for a long time and really a team spirit. Yes, of course, you know, that's our biggest strength, our team spirit. It's what defines us. But we wanted to put as much into this game as we could and be prepared physically.
Gaëtan,
you scored. It would have been a great story if you'd have managed to get the 3-all draw. But despite the result, Brest were strong and they created a lot of problems for Marseille. Yes, of course, that's what we wanted to do. Against these kinds of teams, you need to be clinical. And we weren't all the time. You did have chances, though. That opportunity you had on the second post, you're going to dream about it? Yes, of course I am. But Mandanda, you know, is in the way and he gets in the way and that's just the way it is. We saw a Brest team, however, that had a lot of encouraging signs. Of course, you know, we want to show that we've got a strong team unity, that we're going to be a team that's hard to beat, that we don't want to suffer. We want to play forwards, play attacking football, and play with some spirit.